not been finalized because it just keeps changing. So you'll please forgive any ordering mishaps.
On behalf of the mayor, it's an honor to stand here alongside all of you in unconditional solidarity with the Muslim women. Thank you for all the ways in which you contribute to our city as motherhood.
Some may think that this is a strange phenomenon, but this is also in support and partial of the American framework of things. I'd like to give you some historical overview. In 1888,
people fear what they do not know, but here's what I know and what I see. I see Muslim women in leadership. I see Muslim women building community. I see Muslim women at the forefront of the resistance.